In the county of Cass, in the state of Missouri. But that would be all I could say about that.
Say hi to the vlog and ask them if they think you should shave your beard. You're looking like the grizzly bear. Are you going to go and work now, Boo McCann?
A year ago, work now. Cloakature.
No, not any work for Cloakature. I need to go and.
He's slacking. I need to go to the gym. I need to go take my shit.
So Lloyd goes to. Let's just get this thing out of the way. So Lloyd goes to the gym during coronavirus. What are your thoughts on that, guys? On this grizzly bear of mine that hasn't shaved in days.
Germs can't get to my face. It's too much hair.
Is that the reason for the growth?
You should think about.
Water droplets live on the this hair, yeah, and then when you eat and you go like this or you go like that, it goes in your mouth. Just got it.
These are trap.
Neighbors. Poppy. Relatives,
acquaintances, people that maybe had only talked to her once, and people that would see her almost daily.
She rich. Missing person Hello. Signs are posted all over the internet in the hope someone will surface with information. Oh, that's a big yawn.
Hi guys, so after 1 week of isolation, we are now in our second week and we have decided we are going to vlog. Well, I have. I started last week and then I had so much planned and so much to do and then I didn't do any of it and I lay around as my first week on school holidays and film like an intro, which I'll maybe put in here just for like the fun of it. I'm busy now on a blog post of what I'm currently watching on Netflix. Lloyd's gone to the gym and it is 5:30 on Monday and I have been waiting for him to change the light in my beauty room cupboard so that I can tidy up this mess that you currently seeing over here. So he eventually did that this morning. So I've literally been chucking and sorting and I just filmed like a little Insta video. And I really have neglected my actual blog, writing blog. So I'm trying to use this time to sort that out and update that and hopefully buy my own domain. So yeah, I'm waiting for him to get back from the gym. I'm going for my nails tomorrow because I've picked them all off. Nails by Oriana is gonna kill me. Oriana's gonna kill me. But with so much hand sanitizer and Dettol and scrubbing and trying to keep the house clean with no help, they've either fallen off or bent backwards or one of those things. So I actually used this nail polish today just to try it out. It's from Catrice and it fits all skin tones more than nude nail polish and I got mine in luminous lavender and I was actually wanted to put it on my toes but I just tried it out on my fingers and it's like this nude with like a purple tinge. Well, it says more than nude, so I haven't bought a nail polish in so long and I got sent some. I think they also Catrice actually. Yeah, they are. So I'm gonna be trying those also. So this one is the Effect nail polish in Fascinating Grace. It's like a gold. Bring this ring light here so you can see. That's a bit better. So it's like a still hard to see. It's like a pinky glittery tone. And then this one has got acacia oil in it and it's called Ico Nails Gel Lacquer Cherry Bite. This is beautiful for winter. Oh my word, I think I'm gonna put that on my toes for winter. It's that eye Icon nails. Last up to 7 days. So yeah, I really want to try those three out. It's currently raining, and for some reason, every time it rains, it hits our house. So now I'm like so anxious it's gonna hit. I'm like waiting for this hit. Anyway, let me get back to this blog post quickly. It'll be up probably by the time this video goes up. So you will have already read it, or already be up to read it. And I'll chat to you just now. Guys, how beautiful is this? Oh my word, it's like a rose gold glitter. I just tried it out.
Poppy, what are we going to do? What are we going to do? What are we going to do?
Panic arises. Lloydie, what are you going to do for 21 days without gym?
I'm going to go to gym.
How?
I'm going to speak to my friend at the road.
So this is documentary stuff, Lloyd. This will never happen again. You know that. So we're going, you must look at the vlog when I'm talking to it. I have a sad boyfriend. We're going into 21 days lockdown and you can't go to the gym. Oh no. Maybe you should go for a haircut tomorrow because, and a beard shave because the barber's gonna be closed. What do you think? And then I'm gonna do it in your sleep. Ten o'clock muscle cake.
Quickly missing your cut in the fire.
Oh, Lloyd wants me to show you what he's doing. What are you doing for us? Tell us.
Hey, everything's getting filmed, so I was missing cutting my fire.
Well, this is a vlog of quarantine. So it's now 10 o'clock.
We're not even in quarantine yet.
Okay, so lockdown starts on Thursday. What is today? Monday. So we're preparing. We're preparing for quarantine.
Day zero, day minus three. Rations, happy. One slice of pineapple tonight.
And only one block of toilet paper tonight. Is that a nice pineapple? And he chews like a bloody animal as well. Twerk for us? Twerk for us, please. Can you twerk for us? Please, will you twerk for us? Can you show them how you twerk? Gosh, where did I find him? Where? Morning, guys. So we are Tuesday, and I'm just running a quick bath. I'm still in my pajamas and I'm just going to have a quick bath. We have a helper here today for the last day to just help clean everything up before we go on lockdown. And yeah, I'm going to have my nails done. They've got gloves and they've got masks. Masks. grizzly bear. He's my new boyfriend. I picked him up in the forest. It's quite nice coat. He's in quarantine. So we just went to Lloydie's office to pick up all of his stuff to work from home. Now we're gonna go get some sush. Bad driver. Some sush. And then I'm going for my nails. Do you think we need to go to the shop? We need toilet paper.
I don't know what I'm going to be shopping at.
How's it, are you? He's going to have 500 grand diesel.
He's on Avon with David.
Thanks.
He's so beautiful. So I just finished up at Oriana. I didn't film there. I actually left my camera in the car. The sun is like shining right through. So I left my camera in the car, but these are my beautiful nails. Oh, the robot's going green. Hang on. So I didn't film much there, and then I just quickly popped into the crazy store to get some paints and a canvas. I've got something I want to do, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to, but we can try. And then I just fetched Harper, and now we are on our way home. It feels so weird, this lockdown. It just feels so strange. I don't know, I still get a salary, and I'm like one of the very fortunate ones, and like I have another income support, but I still feel like so anxious, and I don't know why. But yeah, let's head on home and get dinner sorted. Okay, so we are home now. Let me put you in the shelf. Lloyd is still obviously at the gym. This protein cupboard, oh my soul. Okay, let me use one of these proteins to prop you up. Okay, so we just got home. The lid's not on, so I think you are a little bit skewed, but it's all right. And I am just quickly making some dinner. I hope you can hear me over this. I'm just quickly making some dinner for Lloyd. I'm doing a diet, and I kind of ate a piece of health bread with pita bread on at my mom's house, and I'm not supposed to do that. So I'm actually quite full, so I'm not going to have dinner. Maybe I'll just have some like yogurt and fruit. But I'm going to make Lloyd like a little bowl that he loves. So I'm just cooking some chicken, and then I've just cut up some cherry tomatoes. I have some broccoli on the stove, and I'm just going to cut some cucumber up. And then he normally has rice as a base, but he's also on like a diet. So I don't know if potato will do as a base. I don't know if you can have potato. Is it a weird combination? I don't know. I will show you the end result. That burn on my finger was actually quite flipping sore. So he's getting in his last gym session, because we're closing gyms tomorrow, or tonight actually. So he's taking a little longer than normal, but I didn't expect any less, as it is his last session. And the light is very bad in our kitchen, but these are my nails. This is coming up red. It's actually like a Lumo pink. But look at my nails by Oriana. Go follow her. Go and follow her. You won't regret it. I left my camera at home today, and we did a lot today. We did a lot of running errands and getting the last bit before Thursday. So I'm sorry, but it wasn't intentional. It was by accident. So we are going to mom for dinner, just to see each other before the lockdown. We've obviously been in contact with each other, so we're not, I mean, I see my mom every single day because of my dog and all of that, so and work purposes and all of that, so we're not defeating any rules, so we're just gonna have a braai there. Well, not a braai, a dinner, I think. I don't think they're braai. Just before, you know, Thursday and lockdown. So I'm just refreshing my makeup. But today we went to Checkers and we just did a grocery shop. And I went to the Crazy Store and I bought some art stuff, which I'll show you. And what else did we do? I just picked up a new pair of pajamas, which I'll show you, which was also such a steal because I don't have any nice winter pajamas and I'm starting to wear winter pajamas and I thought like I'm going to be in pajamas all day. So I just picked up a pair while I was at the mall. I went to Foy's Mall. And yeah, that's basically what we did. So it was just running around. I bought stuff for my domestic worker to take home. Basically just running from place to place because I don't really want to be at the shop, especially with our spike, our recent overnight spike to 700 and whatever. So yeah, my sister's probably coming to sleep at our house tonight because she needs me to help her with an assignment. So all we are seeing really is our parents and our siblings. We're not seeing any grandparents or anything like that. We're just trying to keep them away. Not keep them away, keep away from them, because I mean this is, you know, they say old people and all of that. So yeah, that was basically our day, but Lloyd is sleeping on the couch, so I'm gonna go and wake him up now after I've got dressed and this mascara has dried so I can wipe it away. Yeah, so that was my day. So this is my very chilled quarantine outfit. Jeans, t-shirt, tackies. Let's go.
Should I sit here?
No.
I'm
dead. No. TikTok has taken over our lives. Savannah, you gotta get dad TikTok. Papi, what's Grandpa doing?
Can you He's teaching how to do the pool.
So we home and guess who's with us? The purple gypsy. Just for tomorrow. Just for tomorrow until lockdown. Why don't you sell yours and buy a new one?
That's a great idea.
Anybody want to buy a camera? What is it?
It's pretty good. It's I don't know.
Look in the description box. We'll link it there. Check my beautiful orchid I got. It's linking on your face. So the purple gypsy came for a sleepover. I'm going to do some fun content ideas. Maybe we should...
I think we should lie on the floor and take photos. You know how cool it
would be? Maybe we should do a...
TikTok.
Collab. No, maybe we should do a what video can we do?
For what?
Like on our channel, like a collaboration video.
I have videos from Dallas and from New Orleans and from Miami. From winter. So that
no, I'm saying like where we do it together on the YouTube. Okay, the battery's flashing. It's time for bed. See you in the morning. Hi, guys. So, it's the day before lockdown. I've just done a video with my sister using the ColourPop Anna palette. It's gonna rain. It is World Epilepsy Day today, so it's purple day today. So, we did a purple look. We're just quickly heading to the shop to get the last of the things that we need before tonight's lockdown at... She's on the phone. Before tonight's lockdown. So we're just running to the shop quickly, getting the last bit of medicine, the last bit of food, the last bit of items. So let's go. So we just did a makeup look. She's here now and off the phone. So that's her purple look. The video that we tried to film for YouTube, the lighting, we try to move the lights, we try to do like this whole studio thing and it just failed a bit. So I don't know if I'm gonna make it an IGTV video or if I'm gonna make it a YouTube video. But we'll see. And her makeup is gorgeous. Take this camera and show them your eyes. And you guys must follow us on TikTok.
Oh yes, I didn't know how to do this.
Hold and let it focus, but it looks beautiful.
You can see even like this, it looks beautiful.
It's easy when you have big eyes to work on too.
Goodness, it's hard when you can't see yourself.
Dance. But you can see yourself.
I mean, when I have to close my eyes. Oh, sorry.
Okay, so what are we buying from the shop? And by the way, my shirt from Mr. Price is inspired by Candy Cane and her tie-dye. Essentials. Are we buying essentials? What are we buying?
Sugar-free chocolate.
Oh yeah, that's essentials.
Oops.
So we are home from the shops. Oh my gosh, it's a nightmare. Like Savannah literally nearly got hit by a lady because we were pushing in the line. We're having some lunch and we're watching Glow Up.
Oh, look at her.
Watch it.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. 'Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through.